Russia's sixth-generation aircraft will be based on its Su-57 Felon fighter and feature a network-centric system associated with drones, space, and ground systems, according to the Russian state-owned TASS news agency. Yuri Slyusar, the director general of the United Aircraft Corporation, part of Russia's state-owned defense conglomerate, said that the fifth-generation Su-57 fighter is a step toward the sixth-generation aircraft. Russia revealed in 2016 that it is working on a new sixth-generation fighter aircraft based on the designs proposed by the country's Sukhoi Design Bureau. The then-commander of the Russian Aerospace Forces, Viktor Bondarev, said that a sixth-generation fighter was being developed in both manned and unmanned versions. Since then, Russian defense officials have been known to test hardware elements designed for the sixth-generation fighter on the prototype versions of the Su-57, dubbed Prospective Airborne Complex of Frontline Aviation Fighters. These included flight and navigation systems, advanced electronic warfare, and radar systems. The Russian approach to the sixth-generation fighter development is similar to the one opted by the US for its next-generation air dominance fighter, which is also intended to be a system of systems that will include unmanned drones, manned jets, and a new generation of networking technologies. Russia continues to enhance its fifth-generation fighter capabilities, such as the new stealth killer air-to-air missile for the Su-57 fighter jet that can reportedly destroy stealth targets. Designed and developed by the Vimpel Design Bureau, the new missile is a small-to-medium-range air-to-air missile based on the medium-range R-77 series missiles that form the primary armament of the Su-57. Last year, Russia announced plans to arm its stealth fighters with new active radar homing anti-ship missiles that can be deployed against maritime threats. The fifth-generation fighter will also undergo testing with an improved communications suit in the fall of this year. Furthermore, a carrier-capable version of the Su-57 is also being developed for the Russian Navy, whose sole aircraft carrier, Admiral Kuznetsov, has been undergoing a refit since 2015 and is expected to rejoin the fleet in 2024. That said, Russia has a minimal number of Su-57s in its arsenal. As of July, the Russian Air Force, or VKS, was known to have only around 5 operational Felons in its fleet. In mid-August, Slyusar announced that the UAC had built 4 new serial production Su-57s, but it remains unknown whether they have been delivered to the VKS. By the end of 2024, the VKS has plans to acquire 22 Su-57 fighters, and by 2028, add another 54 jets. Thank you for watching this video, and for those of you who have liked this video, comment below this video, subscribe to my channel, and share this video. I say thank you very much.